So guys, now we're moving.
Train.
You come ahead of us, we will knock you. It doesn't matter who you are. Actually, the right word is that we will crush you.
Ever since the Chabazinga of Busoga, William Gabula Nadiope, declared Jovia Mutesi the inevitable of Busoga, a woman who calls herself Alison Ann Gabula has been using social media to oppose the upcoming nuptials. The woman claims the Chabazinga is already married to her and therefore cannot legally take another wife. She also claims she and the King of Busoga have children together. After Busoga Kingdom announced that the King had found a wife, the said woman appealed to lawyers in the United Kingdom to oppose Chabazinga's wedding. She also wrote to the Archbishop of Uganda, Dr. Stephen Kazimba Mugalu, through her lawyers and warned him not to unite the King and the Inebantu in holy matrimony because he is already married to her and they have children. The letter was also sent to the Diocese of Busoga, the venue for the wedding on the 18th of November. Today, the Prime Minister of Busoga, Dr. Joseph Muvawala Nsekere, responded to the woman. Dr. Muvawala says there is no evidence that the Chabazinga is married to Alison Ann.
His Majesty William Gama and Yoko IV has never been married to anyone under the known forms of marriage in Uganda and elsewhere.
The Prime Minister also says Alison Ann is lying because the Chabazinga does not have children. He says the King does not know who this woman is.
Never said any children and is not a British citizen. And the purported Alison Ann governor is unknown to him and has never been married to His Majesty Governor William IV. There is no record for any marriage of His Majesty in the United Kingdom or anyone else in the world. And the content of the same letter is subject to police investigations.
According to Dr. Muvawala, the woman is being used to defame the Chabazinga. He directed Busoga Kingdom's lawyers to file charges against her.
I have forward and reported these malicious and defamatory occurrences to the police and other security agencies who have since commenced investigations into this criminal and illicit activities intended to create public panic, anxiety among the Busoga and the general public. The investigations have since led to the arrest of some culprits who are offering useful guidance on the motive and the person behind the social media blackmail activities. And the general public will be notified on the subsequent actions and prosecutions. I have also instructed my lawyer, our lawyer, seated just left here, to commence civil and criminal proceedings against all persons involved in these criminal activities and ensure that all involved and their accomplices are prosecuted accordingly.
The Prime Minister of Busoga Kingdom confirmed that the wedding of the Chabazinga and the Inebantu, Jovia Mutesi, will be held next week on the 18th of November. Various people are also continuing to contribute to the royal wedding. The headmasters of government schools in Busoga have today contributed 51 million shillings. The funds were handed over to the Busoga Kingdom Prime Minister at the royal residence in Bugembe.
Busoga,
Report by Ivan Lubega for the news.